Hello, I'm here. A little okay. Early.
Give me 5 minutes.
Okay. Sounds good. Bye.
Taking that one, not this one.
What one?
That one.
Oh, that one.
The Mustang.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, this is exciting.
I know, right?
I didn't know you had this.
Yeah, I like forget about it a lot. It was my grandma's.
Okay.
Cool.
Okay, we're going to DCI Menomonie in Menomonie, Wisconsin. It's like an hour and a half drive, right?
Yeah, it's like an hour 20, I think.
Bluecoats are going to be there. Vanguard's going to be there. Who else is going to be there?
I have no idea. The Blue Stars, maybe?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, Madison. Whoever was at Whitewater yesterday.
Yeah. But regardless, it's going to be fun. We're actually going to go watch the Bluecoats rehearse this morning. That's where we're headed right now. Which will be fun. We like them. Can we go to Starbucks?
Yeah.
Is there one nearby?
There is.
Okay.
We have to go to Holiday to get ice for the Gatorade first, and okay. Then the Starbucks is right by there.
Okay, sounds good. Well, we are in Boyceville, Wisconsin now, where the Bluecoats are rehearsing. We're just making one last gas station trip. Zach's in there right now. But we are in the middle of nowhere. Oh my God. Middle of nowhere, Wisconsin. Check it out. Yeah, nothing. But we're here. The middle school is like a block that way, so we're going to head over there right now.
Hey, Barry Youth's in the center. I'm going to go around, like, Preston. If you're around Preston.
All right, we're here. They're doing.
Barry Youth, make me tell you, you're going too far.
They're doing Vish Block right now.
This is one of those things I'm always looking at.
And we're just sitting in the stands. It's really hot. The sun's, like, right there.
Literally, like, in line with us.
But it's good. This is good for me. Zach doesn't need it because he's been teaching Boston all summer, but I need to get my tan on. So, it's a good day for that. Yeah.
Pretty cool.
We're in the box of the stadium right now.
It's nice up here.
Okay, that was fun. Rehearsal's over now. We're getting back in the car. We're gonna go get some food and then go to the show. The day has just begun. All right, we're about to see what Boyceville has to offer here in terms of food.
Where we are?
Yeah, we're in Boyceville.
We're going through this sketchy alleyway right here?
Yep.
Wonderful.
It's a ghost town. We're in a ghost town.
Yeah, this is weird. There's no one here.
I
saw one person. Here we are. Last future playoff run, or, you know, in the past year.
All right, that was honestly not bad. not bad food for, it certainly exceeded my expectations for Boyceville. So we're headed back to the car. We're gonna go to Menomonie right now.
It was pretty good, eh? Yeah, oh yeah.
All right, made it. How are you feeling, Zach?
I'm full.
Yeah, we're pretty full from all the food at that bar.
No bad. A lot of cheese.
Yeah, I could use a nap, but we're here, we're thriving. I'm gonna go check out some lots, I think, before the Bluecoats get here. Show, and we're honorary Bluecoats staff members for the day. Shout out to the Bluebanger staff, the homies. Say hi, Zach.
That one?
Yeah, both of you.
That one.
Which one? Oh, hey.
Yeah, super excited. It'll be my first time seeing the show in its entirety, full uniform and everything. It's gonna be good. They've been sounding really good today, so. Well, that was super good. What'd you say?
That was, that was pretty good.
Really, really good. It was just really fun show to watch.
We were told that not only was that good, but that was like a good run through. Like, it just happened to be, well, not happened to be, but it was pretty good from the staff.
Yeah. We had these, so we had a pretty good vantage point from this blocked off staff section of the stands. And yeah, I don't know, like if that doesn't win, I don't know. Okay, it is now the next day. Basically what happened is we went home and I went straight to bed. I didn't film anything. I was just super exhausted. It was so fun to see the show. The whole core is killing it across the board. The show is just super, super fun to watch. And you know, the drum line is super good. I honestly think this is the cleanest the Bluecoats drum line has been, at least at this point in the season in recent history, which is super cool. My guy, Jared Baltazar, leading the way, super proud. It was just great to be there and great to see everybody. Zach actually heads back on tour today with the Boston Crusaders where he's teaching this summer. So that was actually probably the last time I'll see him for a little while. But maybe once the season is over and he's back in town again, we can find some time to make Kyle's having fun.